V2V channel. So today in this video we are discussing to count a votes. Then see how we are counting the votes. So just go with the direct question. In an election between the two candidates, so 20% is votes declared invalid. See, first of all, the total number of votes we need to find. Total number of votes is equal to X. So out of X, see, 20% is votes declare invalid means we need to consider all the positive variables. See, 20% is votes declare invalid means we just consider only 80% is be the counting part. So 80% is value become 4/5. Next, so see, X is equal to number of votes and 4/5 of X is I can call as a valid votes. See, these valid votes we can distribute it. See, winner and loser. So these valid votes is distributed winner and loser, and winner gets already 70% of votes. If winner gets 70% of these votes, definitely loser get 30%. Then see, first of all, winner gets 70, loser get 30 means winner wins by loser by 40% of votes. These 40% of votes exactly equal to 9600 means these fraction I can multiply with the 40% means 2/5, the value become 9600. This is the calculation. First see, focus on the number of votes. Out of 20% declared invalid means we have positive variable only 80. Out of these one we can distribute it winner and loser. Winner gets 70%, loser get 30%, and winner wins by loser 40%. He wins by 9600 means 40% of these votes exactly equal to 9600. Then cancel here. See, 4 2s are 8, 8 12s are 96. This is the value of 1200. Then X value become 1200 into 25. Then see, 0 0 25 2s are 50 25 1s are 25 30. So option is equal to 30,000. Then see, find the number of votes. Okay, see, sorry, this question, find the number of votes. See, find the number of valid votes. Sorry, I forgot here. See, find the number of valid votes. Valid votes exactly equal to 80%. See, here 80% of 30,000. That is your answer. See, 0000 cancel. 8 3s are 24,000. The number of valid votes in this election is equal to 24,000. If question is related for total votes is equal to 30,000. If it is a valid votes, that is 24,000. See, we'll go to one more approach. See, so we initialize, just go with 100 votes. In an election, there are 100 votes. And 20% are declared invalid, means 80 votes we need to consider. Out of 80, we need to distribute it winner and loser. So winner gets 70%, loser get 30%, definitely winner wins by loser only 40%. Then see, out of 80, 40% value become 32. It means see, out of 100, 32 votes win by winner when compared to the loser. Then see, if 32 units is equal to 9600, each unit is exactly equal to 32 threes. So each unit exactly equal to 300 units. My question, we need to find the number of valid votes. See, here total votes is equal to 100, valid votes is equal to 80. So 80 into 30, 8 threes are 24. Again, option is equal to 24,000. So that is the other approach. Again, see the next question. In election, two candidates are participating. 20% did not vote. See, X is the number of votes. 20% did not vote means we need to vote only 80%. 80% value, we know that directly the value become 4/5. So these are the number of, so X is the number of votes, and X into 4 by vote, participation of votes, participations. Next one. So out of participation, 12 1/2% is declared invalid. 12 1/2% is declared invalid means 1/8 is invalid. Means valid votes is equal to 7/8. So the entire line which is equal to the valid votes. Then see, so these votes I can distribute it winner and loser, and winner get 60%, loser get 40%, and winner get only 20%, means he win by 1/5 of number of votes. And these votes exactly equal to 5600. Find the number of votes in a voting list. Then see, 7 4s are 28 28 200. So this is the value of 200. So 5 5s are 25 25 8s are 200. 200 into 200, the total number of votes in a list is equal to 40,000. So this is the answer. So answer is a 40,000. Next, otherwise if you go to other approach, we have a 100 votes. Out of 100 votes, 20% are not voted, means 80 votes only polled. And 12 1 by 2% is declared win value. 12 1 by 2% means 1 by 8 value. Out of 80, 1 by 8 means 10 votes are declared invalid, means 70 votes only participated. And these I can distributed winner and loser. And winner get 60%, loser get 40%. He wins by 20% of votes. 20% of votes exactly equal to 14. Then you can compare. 14 units is equal to 5600. Each unit is equal to 400. Find the number of votes in a list. So we have a list of 100 votes. So 100 into 400, the value become 40,000. So this is the direct approach. See the question. In an election, two candidates are participated. 20% did not cast their votes. Out of 600 votes declared invalid, and winner gets 75% of valid votes, and he wins by 1500 votes. See the equation. X number of votes. 20% did not cast their vote, means 80% cast their votes, means the value become 4 by 5. So out of these number of votes, 600 votes declared invalid, we can subtract it. So these vote number of votes we can distribute it winner and loser. If winner gets 75%, loser get 25%, and winner wins by 50% of votes. 50% value become 1 by 2, and these value exactly equal to 1500. Then go with the calculation. X into 4 by 5th of minus of 600 value become 15 to the 3000. So X into 4 by 5th of exactly equal to 3600. So this is only for 900 times. So X is equal to 1/5 of 900. The X value become 9 5 45. Answer 4500. The total number of votes are 4500. If we go to other approach, see, we'll go to downwards. See, first see, we have a 100% of votes. We need to distribute it winner and a loser. We know that winner gets 75%, loser gets 25%, and wins by 50% of votes. Then see, 50% of votes is equal to 1500. Then 100% value become 3000. We get the value. We know that after subtraction of valid votes, see, after subtraction of invalid votes, why? Because there are 600 votes are declared invalid. If you subtraction minus of 600, the value become 3600, means these value exactly equal to 3600. And we already know that 20% did not cast their vote. 20% did not cast their votes means these value exactly equal to 80%. See why? Because 20% did not vote. Then 100% become how much? That is our question. Then see cancellation. 3600 into 100 by 80. See, 0 0 cancel. 2 5s are 2 4s are 4 1s are 4 4 900. So 9 5s are 45. So option 4500. So this is the other calculation. Let's see the next one. In a election, 11 1 by 9% votes did not cast their vote. See, 11 1 by 9% we know the value become 9. So they will go with the calculation. See, we have a 90 votes. Out of 90 votes, 1 by 9th votes are did not cast their vote, means 80 votes only they're casting. Then these votes I can go with a party A and a party B. Then see, A get 18% more than vote than party B. See, A and B get equal. For example, if you get equal, but he said that 18% more, means these value become X and these value become X plus 18%. Then see, I just go with C. 100 minus of 18, 100 minus of 18, the value become 82. And 82 divisible by 2, these value become 41% of votes. If it is 100% of votes, he got 41. He got 18% more. 18% more, the value become 59%. Then see, if party A gets 23,600. See, party A already get 59%, means 59 by 100 of 80 votes exactly equal to 23,600. This is the value. Find the number of votes. The number of votes exactly equal to 90 is equal to how much? This is the cancellation. Then see, 59 become 236. See, 59 become 236. This is exactly for 400 times. See, 59 4s are 236. Then again, see, we have a 0 0 cancel. 8 1s are 8, 8 5s are 40. 8 5s are 40. And finally, the value become 90 into 5 into 100. See, 9 5s are 45. 45 into 1000, the value become 45,000. So, the number of votes in the election is equal to 45,000. See one more question. So in the election between two candidates, Ravi and Amit, 13.33% votes did not participate. 13.33 means the value become 13 1/3%. So 13 1/3 value become, for example, see 13 3 is 39 plus 1 40/3. So we have a 40/3 × 100. 0 0 cancel, and this is the 2 times, this is the 5 times. So 13.33, we are good at calculation, the value become 2/15. And 16.66% value become 1/6, votes declared invalid. And winner get 56.25%. If winner get 56.25% and the loser get 43.75%, means winner wins by loser exactly equal to 12.5%. And the total number of winner gets by 5,460 votes. Find the number of votes in a voting list. See, first of all, focus on the all the fractions. The fractions are 2/15 and 1/6. Take it as number of votes. See, number of votes is equal to 90. Why? Because the LCM of 15 and 6 is equal to 90. So out of 90, then first one, 13.33 votes did not participate. Did not participate means 2/15. Then see, 15 become a 6, 6, 2 is a 12. So if you subtract a 12 variable, the value become 78. So 78 votes are participated. Next one. 1/6 of votes are declared invalid. So 1/6 of 78. See, 78 become a 16. The value become 13. Means, so 13 votes are declared invalid. If you subtracting minus 13, the value becomes 65. So 65 votes I can call as a valid votes. And these votes can be distributed winner and loser. We already know that winner and loser wins by 12.5%. We already calculated the value become 1/8. See, he got 1/8, he wins by 1/8 of 65. Then see, 1/8 of 65, he wins by 5,460. Find the number of voting list. Number of voting list is equal to 90 units. Then cancel here. So 13 ones are 13, 13 fives are 13 ones are 13, 13 fours are 13, twos are 20. Again, 5 become a 420. 5 become a 420, the value become 84 times. See, 584s are 420. Then final calculation, 84 into, if you go with 80 here, 90 here, 98s are 720. Then multiply 0 here. And if you multiply with 84 into 2, value become 168. If you multiply with 7, 7 4s are 28, 2 here, 7 8s are 56, 56, 58. The value become 58. So answer 8. 6 plus 8. See, 6 plus 8 become 14. 1 here, 0 here, 1 here, 0 here. So answer 60,480. So the total number of votes are 60,480.